early in the evening. When possible, reschedule in the afternoon. Those in the upper waves 1 foot or less and light. Broadcasting National Weather Service Office in Sterling, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.550 megahertz from an antenna located in Manassas, Virginia. Today, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves around 1 foot. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms late. Thursday in the mid-80s. Friday night, partly cloudy and steep. Potomac River from Cambridge to Cobb Island, Maryland. Patapsco River, including Baltimore Harbor. St. Paul Tuck set their body rooms in a narrow monthly. Hazardous weather conditions are expected from 2 p.m. in Yanceyville. Today, mostly sunny. Winds 10 to 15 and thunder participating in outdoor activity. North central thunderstorms or spectacular lows around 70. Chance of rain 40%. Sunny, partly sunny with a chance of showers.